Sally was laying on the ground next to Calvin. I picked her up and I held her in my arms for I don't know how long. And when I next looked up, he was here.
Your son Jim is on his way to get the kids. You and Miss McCoy stay in my house.
I prayed to a merciful God who showed us no mercy.
His will, Randall. Not harm be done.
This is his will. My children dead. My wife hurt and my house burned. Where was God? If this is his will, what kind of God is that? What kind of God is that?